Well, friends, today, you can hear the animals in the background. Well, today, a lot of Christians on YouTube are talking about demons and, you know, demons hiding behind every tree and spiritual gifts that they selfishly think about themselves and how to get more money and all kinds of other stuff. And who's the Antichrist? Who's the politician that's going to be the Antichrist? And all these people are ignoring the gospel of Matthew 28, 19 and 20, the Great Commission. Above all things, as a Christian, we're supposed to be talking about the gospel to the unsaved in the world. Sharing the good news of the shed blood of Jesus Christ. Not talking about how we can gain this or gain that and who's this and who's that. I'm sure there's times for those conversations, but the main point of being a Christian is to spread the good word. Let everybody know that Jesus loves them and died for their sins. And all you need to do is repent, believe on Jesus, and you're on your way to heaven. You folks, if you don't believe in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you could turn from your sins this morning and believe on Jesus and spend eternity with Him. And I hope you make that decision. God bless you all, and we'll see you on the next one.